you are. Not too safe here after all, is it? But I'm not concerned. I've no better place to go. And you were terribly kind to show me here. I'd like to tender my thanks, but I haven't much to offer. All I can give is my blood. But would you even take a horse blood? Oh, good. Come close, dear. Don't worry, this isn't the first time. Oh, hello. Sorry, dear. You're much too eager. I've only so much blood, okay?
You again. Perfect timing. I've got some more. See? Oh, no, I understand.
Yeah. Good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Ligarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there that the first of the inhuman Vilebloods was born. The Vilebloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the Church's blood healing. The ruler of the Vilebloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle. Bergenworth is an old place of learning, and the Tomb of the Gods, carved out below Yharnam, should be familiar to every hunter. Well, once a group of young Bergenworth scholars discovered a holy medium deep within the tomb. This led to the founding of the Healing Church and the establishment of blood healing. In this sense, everything sacred in Yharnam can be traced back to Bergenworth. But today, the college lies deep within a tangled wood, abandoned and decrepit. And furthermore, the Healing Church has declared Bergenworth forbidden ground. It's unclear how many of its scholars remain alive, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate. As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. But I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral, and that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide your way. There must be oodles for us to share. Go on. Just tell me what piques your interest. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure.